What the hell are you saying? I'm an English speaking cat. Oh, today, Ma!
Hi, Storm.
Ah, today, see? Ma. Doesn't even love me. Go straight to you.
Hi, Storm. Today, Ma. Let's go. Come on.
Let's go. Come in.
Come in.
Stormy, she's not here yet.
Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. If you don't know me already, my name is Amanda. I live in Tokyo, Japan. I make videos about my life here in Japan. Just easygoing videos. I'm a teacher here. I have a husband. I have a cat. And today, for everyone who is new and not, we are welcoming our newest member to our family, a new kitty cat, to which we have not named yet. We have ideas, but we're not quite sure yet. So they're gonna be here really soon, and I'm doing a gazillion things at once. But yeah, we're really excited.
Babe, you excited?
I am excited.
Woo! 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 Stormy, you excited? She's coming. You excited?
Yada.
She's gonna be your new sister. You're gonna have a friend. You're never gonna be bored again. Are you excited? I made a welcome basket for her. I did these drawings very quickly. Don't judge me. Ow! sorry. So I made a welcome basket for her. I did these drawings here, but don't judge me. I did them very quickly. I would have put her name, but I don't know if we're gonna keep her name or change the name. Look, it's got a little hamster, a little ball, some wet food. I'm gonna mix it with dry food, some snackies. A new toy that I'm gonna give to her and Stormy so they can play together. It is not for you, my love. Just little toy we got from Daiso. Actually, we got this for Stormy. She doesn't really like it, but so we're gonna give it to her. And this scratching cardboard post thingy. Yay! Stormy, excited? Excited? So today's video is just gonna be like the first 24 hours with our new little baby. I'm so excited. Baby, you excited?
I am.
Trying for a second time. What?
Are you excited?
So. Also, big thank you to Kawakuji Rescue for resolving my issue. I had a recent traumatic experience with trying to adopt a kitten here in Japan. I did a whole live about it. If you guys want to watch that, feel free to. But I posted that, and my friend Vina, you guys may know her as Mekong Mandarin, she said, let me hook you up with Kawakuji Rescue. It was the best decision that, you know, it was the best decision to contact them. And big thank you to Vina. Really cool rescue. I recommend it to any foreigner here in Japan who is struggling with adoption and the discrimination that can happen, doesn't always happen, but can happen in Japan when it comes to adopting pets, animals. So Kawakuji Rescue, check them out. I'll link them down below, and they're gonna come soon. We're gonna go downstairs and greet the new kitty cat. So we probably can't like film the Kawakuji wonderful, beautiful rescue people. But we're gonna film the kitty cat. So just so you guys know. Keep her in here for now.
Yeah.
Hi! You like that corner? Alright, that's cool.
Where's Storm?
She's underneath the bed.
Oh.
Stormy, babe. Don't be scared. It's okay. Come here. That's Stormy's house, but we're gonna share. I love her little orange toe. Maybe we should call her Orange Toe. Hi. Not the tummy. Hi guys, okay.
Welcome back to day four of New Kitty Diaries. Originally, this was supposed to be a 24-hour video introducing the new kitty cat, introducing her to Stormy, but that quickly turned south because we had a little bit of a hiccup. You see, when we brought... Okay, well, first of all, I guess I should tell you her name. This is Jupiter.
Konnichiwa. Yoroshiku.
Okay, so Jupiter. Now we can all move on with the story. Her name is Jupiter. So when we first got Jupiter, we brought her into my bedroom. We closed off the doors and it occurred to me that possibly maybe she hasn't used her litter box yet. So I went back to the bedroom to bring in her litter box, which is her own litter box. And I didn't expect this, but Stormy bolted in my bedroom. Jupiter was underneath my bed, Stormy ran underneath my bed, and it was a shocking first introduction for sure, because Stormy has never really interacted or met another cat before. So that being said, Stormy was shook. She was like, who the is this? What are you doing? Oh my God. And so there was a lot of hissing, a lot of growling. It was not the ideal introduction that I wanted to do. I wanted to do a proper kitty introduction. So that was just the first introduction. And then, so it became a little bit more of a struggle to introduce them. To my understanding, it can take some time to introduce cats to each other. I have done it one other time and it took me a total of 2 hours to do it. I've done it before with my other cat Panda and Luna, and it took me 2 hours. Took me 2 hours to do it, and Panda was an older cat and Luna was a kitten, so I thought two kittens should be much easier. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to have to take this long to introduce them, but I guess it wasn't so bad. It was 3 days of swapping rooms, swapping scents. They would get close to each other. Stormy would growl and hiss. I'd have to pull Jupy away because Jupy isn't really that scared of her. She just wants to play with her. She's so excited. And Stormy's just like, I'm scared. Get away from me. Finally, after three days, Jupy became more aware and accustomed to Stormy and her signals to back off. So Stormy will growl. Of course, she'll hiss if Jupy's playing too hard. And I think that's very natural, but there's no attacking. Yeah, they seem to play along really well with each other now. I just couldn't really film these 3 days because it was very, very stressful for me. I was so worried that Stormy would not love her and I'd have to forever keep them separated. So it became a very stressful, long weekend, but now the weekend is over, they get along, they've been playing all day today, and I'm really, really happy. One really good thing I think we started doing was feeding them on opposite sides of the door, and I have some footage of that here. So we were feeding them on opposite sides of the door, we had the door cracked so they could smell each other, and then apparently that's supposed to associate a good feeling between the two cats when they are happy and they are eating and they can also smell each other. After doing that for one day, they became good. They're good. They get a little feisty on the cat tree, but they are good and so happy to have little Jupy, Jupiter in our home. So her nicknames are Jupy, Jup Jup, and Jupiter, and sometimes we call her other one because we call Stormy little one, so we call her other one. Oh, what else I want to tell you? She's super sweet. She licks us a lot. She likes to sleep on our laps already. And she's very sweet, very loving. She does attack my feet. Stormy didn't do that, but every cat is different. And we're just really so happy to have her in our home. Now it feels more complete. I have my two kitty cats. No more, I don't think, but two is good for me. And two is good for Yuji too. He's so happy, he's in love with her. A little bit of a backstory on Jupy. She was close to death, knocking on heaven's door when Kawakuji Rescue found her. And I have some photos of that here. It's quite sad, but she recovered. She recovered very nicely. She's so healthy now. She has a great spirit about her. She's not afraid of humans. She's not afraid of other animals. I don't know about dogs, but I don't think so. And so because of that, and because she's a tortie, a tortoise shell cat is known to be really lucky, I guess in many different countries, but also in Japan as well. So because she has that luck vibe going on with her, she escaped death. I think Jupiter, the name Jupiter really fits her. By the way, we did not name her. Kawakuji Rescue named her. And it is such a good name, and we dabbled with a few other ideas for names, such as like Phoenix. I like the idea of like her ashy color and rising from the ashes. Jupiter, some other ones else. What else? Those were kind of like the two main ones that we were playing with, but it just Jupiter fits so perfectly. And although we really wanted to name her ourselves, it works. So we call her Jupe Jupe, little Jupy. And yeah, she's a big part of our family now. So if you guys do live in Japan and you are considering adopting a cat, I really highly recommend Kawakuji Rescue. Wonderful people. They will get it all sorted out for you. And I'll put all their information down below. Thank you for watching my vlog. Please smash that like button. Comment down below if I should have had a better name. And I'll see you in the next one. じゃあね! またね! バイバイ!